What's up, guys? Welcome back. Let's get on with the story. Head to the windmill area. Okay, let me just quickly check. Where is this windmill area? Head to the windmill area. Let's go. Afternoon's fine. So we took the time to get a bunch of cosmetics. We scanned all the amiibo yesterday. Oh, that's the windmill area. All right, let's talk to the sheep over there. So there's some huge windmills, majestic, aren't they? They are a symbol of our village restoration. Avinia helped build them. One's busted though. Ah yes, we don't have the parts for that one. We normally get them from Lolovska Forest, but the local monster have been acting up lately. There's that strange light too. I can't risk exposing any of the villagers to danger. Leave it to us then. Those parts are all you need to get the last one spinning, right? If you do that for us, my friends, we'd be ever grateful. Go ahead, Alcori. I'll continue to search for old Dede and the local felines. Well, don't worry about us, Ina. Anna will make sure the windmills gets fixed up. Oh, so Anna's gonna stay behind. Travel to Kuan Village to find old Dede, a Wyverian who may be able to help Ratha. The strange life-filled pits have also been appearing near the village, which is currently under repair. We must enter the Lolovska Forest with Naviro's old friend, Avinia, to help her out. Let's go. We have a buddy now. I think Naviria, we might be able to go back. Ooh, a Golden Cave. I see Golden Cave, I get distracted. Let me go inside. Check that out. Okay, rare monster then. Let's see. Wait. Oh. Treasure. Oh, it's guarded by this dude. I kind of want to get one of them. I do. I really do. So this guy is very useful for going into water. Let me think. I'm trying to remember what... he should be speed, right? So we should switch to a powerhouse. He should be speed. Wait, oh, we should switch to technique. We'll use FJJ for now. It should be technique that counters this. Monsty will go tailspin. Yep, that'll do. And then we'll go technical. Wait, these guys are technical? What the hell? Oh, that's a mistake. Well, so much for that. Hold on, we need to switch Monsty again. Let's get back to... So if they're technical, we should be using Ratha. Power attack. Now we have to kill these guys first. Stay on your Hold on a second. I need to use Where is that? Hot mist. There we go. Alright, let's do power attack. Break the head. Okay, so once he gets this up, he probably changes into something else. I don't know what though. So he's gonna change it to speed, and then this is when we should use technique. There we go. Let's get FJJ out here. Now we'll use technique. Stomach or legs? Stomach. Yeah. Perfect. Damn, dude did a critical on us. So monster, you should always use Venom Blaster, high chance to inflict poison for venom shots enough. Stomach. Then we'll technical on the stomach. There we go. Oh no, I didn't mean to kill him. I wanted to use a paintball. That was my mistake. I wanted to capture one. That was my mistake. Okay, that's that, I guess. Okay, let's check. What's over here? Oh, it's another one over there. Okay, we'll just get this one then. Yeah, we'll just get this one. Surprise attack from the back. There we go. Nice. Alright, so Monsty's gonna use speed attack. We should switch to speed as well. Let's kill this dude. Alright, now we switch to Rapalos. And let's go power. Let's get this one. Oh, never mind. That's fine. Go power attack. All right, hold on. You don't need the speed. Head or leg? Head first then. Alright, head is broken. Perfect. Ice Manta is out. Time to switch monsters again. Back to technique of JJ. And now we can use technique. Let's break the leg first. There we go. He's drooling, right? Yeah, he is. Okay, time to use where's the pinball? There we go. Okay. One last attack, he's dead. Go to a cave? Paintball didn't work. What the hell? Okay, so paintball did not work. He didn't retreat to a cave. We want a monster out of him. Because this dude is really useful. Is that an Anjanath? Oh, there's the egg. Okay, I think I see an Anjanath there. What? It's an Anjanath. Holy crap. I expect to see one here. I mean, let's fight him. Let's see, how should we do this? So, let's do speed attack. Alright, that's that. So he is... Yeah, we should be using just a bunch of speed attack. Killer tail. And then we'll just use speed. There we go. Oh, wait, Angela, the speed? Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm using the wrong monster then. This speed, we should be using FJJ, yeah. Or this one, let me check. Yeah, FJJ is better. Though Kazuha is only 130 attack, it's fire attack. Anjanath is fire. Let me see, what about Diluc here? Diluc's only got 119 attack. Yeah, FJJ is much better. There we go, Technic. Let's go, Technic attack. Okay, one more technique. Oh yeah, iron defense. Alright, he should be going for... let's switch to speed. Should be power, right? Yeah, it's power. Let's see, Mosty will use Builder's Tail. Yeah, my body's fine. Then we'll fight with Technic again. Alright, time to ride. Oh, wait. We don't have enough. Forgot about that. Oh yes, we countered it. Nice. Okay, he's almost down. I'm gonna throw another ping ball his way. Oh, 3, knight, 62. Defeat it. Yes, he's retreating.
Working together makes you stronger.
Yeah, so let's get an engine attack. Hey, buddy's just sleeping there. I do want to grab the rest of these things first. There we go, get off. Go find some egg. Quite heavy, doesn't really smell like much. Let's grab another. Get another one. Can we get a gold one? Alright, fine. Nah. Gold? Gold? Nope, we're way too greedy. Got a baby Angineth now. Alright. Let's get back on our horse. I think, let me check real quick. Yeah, that's it for this cave. There we go. It looks like there are no monsters in the nest. Yeah, that's our chance. Hey, Kobe, how's it going? Welcome back. I just got out of the village, so it's gonna be a while before I catch up to you. All right, let's grab the egg time. Oh yeah, golden egg. And a stinky 100% normal weight. Let's grab another one. Stinky, quite heavy. I'll take this one. That's a good one. Stinky and heavy. All right, we're good to go. The bug boss. Okay. Wait, what just happened? Did I just get ambushed? I just came out of a cave, what the hell? This guy's technique or speed? Great baggy, I think they are speed, right? So we should use technique on them. Let me switch monster real quick. FJJ. Zeltus Queen, okay. Good to hear. Let's see, so let's go technique, this thing first, their speed, perfect, and counter their attack now. Oh, these things are strong, they're still alive. Alright, another baggy dead. Let's wait. What are you doing, FJJ? Go back to Venom Shot. Technic, let's go. There we go. Yeah, he's angry now. He's not drooling yet, so his HP is not that bad. Okay, he does technique attack now. Oh, defeat it. Oh, that was way too quick.
You did it!
Ba 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 ba. Alright, let's see. We're out of the cave, and let me get back on my horse. Check, where should we go? Okay, so this thing is up here. North Lavina Everden. One Everden there. Yeah, let's go explore that. Actually, let me double check. Which one's this? Base of Mount Lavina. Okay. That's base of Mount Lavina. This is the city, right? Kuan Village, yes. Okay, that's where we came from. Perfect, let's go up. Wait, you're kidding me, another golden cave. I'm gonna have to explore that too. Rare monster then. I wonder what's inside. Keep sighting rare monster dancing here. Another angina. We don't need them anymore. We already got one. Let me see. What is there? The cave is over here. Let's go get the chest first. Okay, what about this chest? Oh, it's down here. Potion times 5. Nice. Alright, so this cave might be another Angenith cave, seeing how there's just one random Angenith wandering around here. Oh no, something else. What is this monster? Oh, it's a Baroth. Okay. I'll take his egg. That sounds good. Let me grab the rest of these stuff first. Okay, time to grab the egg. I don't want to fight this guy. We'll get out with one or two eggs. Nope. One more. Come on, give us golden egg. It's light. That's not good. Oh, there we go. Kinda stinky and quite heavy. Time to go. Oh, I have to face them both. They unite together like fused. Alright. Oh, we'll get there soon enough. I have 3 good eggs right now. I wanna go back and hatch them. Burning Brute Wyvern Egg. Yeah. That might not even be a Baroth egg. It might be like Angenith or something. Oh, collect that. Mushrooms. Alright, so this is something we could explore. There are definitely bottle caps in here. But I kind of want to do the main story quest. Oh, wait, what is that? Is that a royal monster? This a royal monster. The cat's not speaking. That means it's probably not a royal. Oh, it is a royal monster. Okay, I don't want to fight them yet. They're way too strong. Let me get the caravan, save the game. Actually, you know what? We could fight. Let's save the game right here. Then let's give it a shot. It's a royal monster, so it's gonna be really tough. Like, we're gonna have to make him retreat if we want to capture him. You know what, screw it. Let's do the mission first. We'll come back to him later. And meanwhile, I'm gonna take a look at... This is woodland. Okay, this is the woodland teleport. Remember that. Aloska Forest. Let's go. I wonder if that's... Are you talking on the Celtos, the spider boss? If they are, that's pretty cool. What the hell is that? Oh, those are those baby monkeys. Okay. This is the Loshka Forest. I see a chest there. Let's grab that first. Oh, the Flying Beetle, okay. Oh, a lot of Super Saiyan monkeys here. Please don't. You know what? That's fine. We'll attack them. I want to attack them. Actually want to. Just to figure out what use, what's their move. Like, are these guys technique or... Alright, let's see. So they are either technique or speed. We'll use power for now, just to test things out. Oh, they're power? Oh, the big one is technique. Small one is power. Okay, so the small one is power, big one is technique. What are you doing? Go back to Hell Spike. Yeah, kill that dude. Let's go, speed. Alright, still down. Let's get him. Body, let's break the tail. Oh, dude, it's getting wrecked. Pongalala, that's the name. Let's go. Check the map again. Okay. Oh, there's a whole bunch of chests. It's a nice forest. Wait, what happened? Did I just enter into something? Oh, I'm making a monster den. What the hell? Why did I enter into a monster den? I didn't even see it. No, that's fine. I'll just collect the egg and run out. In the treasure chest, too. Yes, I have Rathalos. I mean, I think we all do, right? At this point. Like, once you get to this region, we all have Rathalos. Rathalos is actually probably should be the strongest member on my team right now. Beat Monsty, yeah, there's Ratha. And prefer Nagakuga. Oh, I can't get through there. Never mind, we have to jump back. Nagakuga's just so cool. Mainly because of Monster Hunter Rise. Nagakuga sword. No one here. Not sure, I'll take the egg. I will take the egg. Oh, butterflies there. There we go. Light, let's get another one. Oh, we found a... Is that a rainbow egg? That's a rainbow egg. Sick, yo. That's, I think that's my first rainbow. Alright. This dude looks like he's technique, so we'll go Rathos on him. Alright, let's go. Power attack. Hopefully he is technique. I'm gonna break the tail first. Oh, he's... Oh well. Yeah, he's actually power. Let's switch back. Back to Nagakuga. Alright. Speed attack. Break the tail. Alright, what are you doing? Don't do spike bomb, just do killer tail. Now let's break the head. Sure. Do that. Speed attack. Break the head. Sure, technique attack. Oh, he's dead. Nice, congrats. So I guess there's a second phase for the Rathalos, right? It grew bigger as we progress through the story. Alright, leave the monster down. Surprisingly, we found a rainbow egg here. Alright, let's get out of here. That over there. What are these? Can we fight these things? I don't think so. Got a cold rest. Oh yeah, that was the one we just killed. I don't want to fight him again. There's another monster down here, right? Yeah, it's a monster. Okay, we got a little King Kong over there. Let me open the chest, come on. There we go, Dragon Knight Ore times 4, nice. Wait a second. There's supposed to be two chests over here. Okay, I think one of them is up here. Have to go up? That's a normal monster then. Yeah. There we go. Now the other chest, how do I get to that? Oh, I have to go up there. Okay. Yep, that's another Crossroads Everdeen. Another Everdeen. Okay, there's two Everdeen to explore in here. That's a lot of explorations. Gonna take up a lot of time. Now let me check. Do we go here? Do I dare? You know what? Let's do this region first. Go to the lake in the middle. See what's over there. Oh, it's an Anjanin. I don't want to fight him. We already have an Anjanin egg. We're good. Charm. Grab that too. Let's go to Everdeen. I should probably go back and hatch the eggs. Alright, so we are in here to get a bunch of auto caps. Hopefully there are a lot in here. Pick the low road first. Wait, what? Okay, not a single bottle cap in the first area. Bottle cap? Pink monkey. Oh, this guy. I don't want to fight him right now. I just want bottle caps. Oh, yep. Two bottle caps in there. Okay, how do I get to the... Wait, what? What did I just run into? Oh, you could fight these? I didn't know that. Okay, so their technique, which is power, would be good against them. Like spike bomb. Guys, drop. Conchu shell. Okay, what else? Insect husk, conchu shell. Alright. Yeah. Make sure to avoid these guys on the ground. You don't want to waste time fighting them. Okay, so there are three chests here. That's the first bottle cap. That's the second one. How many do we get? Three. That's seven total. Wait. Monster Bone S. The last one is... Oh, it's a blue chest. Okay. All rest. Small. That's fine. Okay, that's clear. So we have the right side to investigate. Let's go. Inside there, nothing there. A chest. Okay, this region's clear. Let's go. Go more inside. Huh. No chest. Oh, two chests over here. We have seven bottle caps so far. Hey, that's a different type of monkey. I haven't fought this dude yet. Normal chest, pitfall trap times two. How many more bottle caps is this? Four? That's 11. 11 from this Everden. Oh, more. Nice. That's 13. Okay, now we can go fight this dude. This should be technique. So we should go with power on him. That's what I think, at least. Okay, let's go power on this dude. Oh, he's speed. Never mind. Alright, time to switch monster. So, since he's speed, we'll use K4K. Let's break the claw first. It's gonna be power now, which we'll use speed against. Oh, power seal. All right. Ah, break the head. No power seal? Yeah, power steel seal. That's fine. Technique attack is fine. Catch out, watch out. Alright, so that's everything clear. Let's continue back. Check the map real quick. We go up and go right. I'm there. Nothing over there. Like, I could jump on there, but what for? I don't see anything up on that platform. Monster Bone Large, nice, we'll take that. Diamond Dust. Alright. Oh, this is a... Oh, we can't climb up. That's no good. That's a little toad. Little frog over there. There's nothing to see here. This cave is really deep. Camming all the way inside and so far nothing. Auto cap, yes. Let's get it. Okay, so the quick way is to I didn't want to fight him. I just want to grab an egg to get out of the cave quickly. Let's switch back to technique. Let's go. All right, take it in the ass. And oh, we can ride now. Let's just kill him with the ride. Ship attack. Okay, it's light. Get a new egg. Wait, that's it? Oh, there was only one egg in here. Okay, let me just make sure. So this area is completely clear. Yeah, we can go out now. Leave the monster den. Okay, back out here. We should go to the crossroads, Everdon. Bit of that, and then there's another chest over here. windy path is making it hard to see ahead, gotta say. The forest gives me the heebie-jeebie. Seems like a perfect place for a scary monster to jump out. What? I'm pretty sure Naviros is hinting at, giving us a hint. Some scary ass monster is gonna pop out any moment now. Nice. Oh, it's not a red chest. Okay, yeah. It's not gonna be a bottle cap. That's fine. Let's go inside here. Finish this Everden too. Crossroads Everden. Check the map real quick. Okay, let's go to the right first. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, we're gonna go through here, take a detour. No caps yet. I don't see any. Okay, no bottle caps. Head that way, make sure. Oh, there's one. One chest over there. The red? Yes, it's red. Four bottle cap, nice. Well, first area is clear. Let's go back to the second. Check. Oh, that's it. This is a fairly small den. There's a monkey in there. Hey, night bottle caps. Nice. So I don't want to take that egg. Monkey, I don't exactly need him. I'd rather fight this guy out here. Pick his egg. But, no, you know what? Let's fight him. Okay, are they technique? I think they're technique, right? I can't remember. Yes, they're technique. Let's switch to Rapalos. Okay, power, let's go. Let's get his ass. Head's almost broken. Let's break the head first. All right, now he's turned into speed, so we need to go technique. Oh, no, don't kill him yet. Okay, that's good, that's perfect. Time for ping ball. Please retreat. Yes. There we go. Got him. Capture one of him. He's very useful. With him, we can go back to the first region, first map, and then explore. It's a normal cave, that's fine. Eat one little egg. Hundred percent normal weight, let's go again. Oh, let's do another one. Normal weight. Can we get another one? Ah, oh, still normal weight. Come on, give me a heavy one. Or something. Okay, never mind. Is he gonna get us in time? Oh, I ran in the wrong direction. That's fine. We'll just beat his ass all over again, man. Break the head. Nice. Let's do another power attack. Break the head. Do another power attack. Let's get out of the den. And let's see. So I don't want that egg. We've cleared this ever done. Let's just walk out. Yeah. The bug is in that area. Alright, good to know. I guess I'll fight him soon enough. Getting out of here. Oh, never mind. Huh? I'm actually only in the first quest since we came to the snow area. Okay. So maybe this is not the one. Oh, this is a boss fight. Oh, it's the spider! We'll get stunned or it'll be all like light. Alright, let's go speed. Don't use shotgun. But actually, I should be using power attack. I think he's technique. He should be technique. Chest, stomach, legs, needle. Yeah, let's do the needle first. Wait, what? Hold on. I should have switched. Oh, I switched to the wrong one. I meant to switch to Rathos. Oh, darn it. Oh, that's fine. Okay, let's switch back to Rathos. Break the needle. Okay, let's go. So needle's broken. Next one, let's break the head. Oh, it's speed now. So Monsty, we need to switch back to FJJ. And let's go technique, breaking the head. That's it. Oh, a tech seal. Tech is back. Let's go break the leg. Let's go. I do want to do just a venom shot. Okay. Stomach or chest? Ah, stomach. Oh, he's back. He's back to being technique, so let's go back to Ratha. Do another power attack, break his chest. He's almost dead. Can I use a ping pong on him? Like, I wonder if that will work. Oh, ineffective. Yeah, my bad. He's dead. I thought I could retreat this one. So much for that. Hey, Anna. How's it going? Welcome back. Alright, so we got the spider.
We did it, buddy! Having Frostfang on our team didn't hurt either. Well then, it's time to go back and report in. But I gotta admit, I don't know which way to go.
Don't worry, Frostfang can guide us out.
Phew! So that's sorted. Frostfang sure knows this forest well, huh?
Yes. This is where we first met.
Really? More details, please! I want to hear the whole story!
It was a long time ago. When I was just a little girl, I wandered into the forest and lost my way. I found a shadowy figure illuminated by the moonlight.
A shadowy figure?
Yes. Well, I was scared and clung to it without thinking, but it wasn't a person. It was a small Baryoth.
Yikes! You snuggled up to a wild Baryoth?
Its fur was so soft.
Zero survival instinct, huh?
I was soon found by villagers who took me home. The Baryoth stayed behind.
And let me guess, that was...
Frostfang, yes. But I didn't realize that until later.
Wow! A wild monster letting a human child approach it? You had a special connection even back then!
Maybe if I'd never gotten lost in the forest, I wouldn't have met Frostfang. Maybe my first encounter with Frostfang and yours with Ratha was destiny at work.
Hey, what about me? It was fate meeting me, too!
You should cherish your fateful encounter with Ratha.
Everyone just left.
Okay, let's head back.
Hey, don't ignore me!
Alright, we got the windmill part. I guess we can just head back. There's no point hanging in here anymore. We cleared it. Yep, this region's clear. Let's go back to... Huan Village? Yeah, I think that's the one. Alright, before we do anything, I want to turn in some quests here. Loska Honey. Okay. Raw meat. We need 6 of them. And then 1 hot pepper. Sure. Set that, perform rite of channeling 3 times. So we can accept that. Accept that. Accept this. Alright, good to go. That's all the quest. And we should pray. Gotta offer charms. Like lucky charms, a 90 minutes. Oh, the max is. Max out at 90, eh? I would do 90. Well, I forgot to use amiibos for today. And get free stuff, I think. Give me 1 second. Skip. What do we get?
Crescent moon.
Arturo. Okay, that's the first amiibo. Do the second one.
It's half moon.
Oh, big barrel bomb. Nice. Next one. Let's go. Bug and adamant charm. Next amiibo.
Crescent moon. Too bad.
And this is the last one. Alright, let's now what? Hold on. Let me check. Yes, yes. Actually, give me 1 second. Let me check the map real quick. I want to use up some of the tickets first. Talisman, there's not a whole lot. Exchange for items. Blueprint 2. Alright. 34 bottle caps left. See, what else do we use it on? We should get the pitfall trap combo recipe. I think that's enough for now. We got some more space, let's go hatch the eggs. Checks. Hold on. Give me 1 second. We got... Oh, we can... We have 60 capacity now? That's amazing. Let's just hatch off the eggs then. Hatch all. Okay, Azuros. We don't need him. Nagakuga. Another Nagakuga. Angina. There we go. Some good stat on an Anjanath. Another Anjanath. Oh, this one's got really good stat. And another Anjanath. Got Pesaros. Very baggy. Alright, so let's edit our party a little bit. We don't need this guy. We do need this guy, yeah. Okay, and the Anjanath, we have 3 of them. This is the best one. Wow, that's a huge difference in attack, eh? If you guys see that. 35. Versus 25. So, wish Rite of Channeling. Let's do that. Keep the middle guy. Feed this guy. What is this? Fire small. Fire heat up. So I increase user's fire attack duration 3 turns. Head-to-head gene, what does this do? Winning head-to-head makes the kinship gauge fail faster. Second. Let me check out his gene info. Heroics, what does that do? Boost attack at 50%. Boost fire attack somewhat, default. That's a medium and a small. Slightly increase the user's fire attack default duration 3 turns. This is a heat up. Okay, yeah, I get it now. So we're gonna use this, and then we channel this one. I'm gonna take this one, put it here. Or up, take this one, upgrade it. There we go, let's do that. Hey, FJ. We can feed another one. One's got heat up too. Okay, perfect. Let's put it here again. Gain the right of channeling. The monster you are channeling from will disappear. Yeah, let's do that. 2-star now. Awesome, now let me take one last look at the Nargacuga I have. This one can upgrade. What is this skill? So I increase the user attack and crit rate 3 turns. Marginally boost non-elemental attack. I'll pick this one for the upgrade. Yeah, evolution, something like that. All right. Now, do I have any more duplicates? I think I'm good. Oh, this Anjanath is really good. Okay, we're done with that. Monster expeditions, yeah, they actually came back. Select monsters. Actually, I should put the Anjanath out. One is this. Oh, I think this will do. Select field. There we go, depart. And then monster party, let's see. Yeah, we're good. This one's got swim, monster search. We have roar, monster breaker, jump, and stealth. The only other one I need now would be to barrel. Actually, I need a spider to climb up the vines. Hey Titan, how's it going? Alright, we're done with that. Let's go craft our weapon, and then we can go talk to the chief.
Welcome.
Yeah, this is still the best weapon I can use right now. Forge armor, let me see. Good against thief. Need something that's good against ice. Which is probably this piece. This piece looks really cool. It's just we don't need it. Alright, let's just upgrade. Six points here. $9,000 Zinni to upgrade. my chance. Can we upgrade one more time? Nope, not enough. 13 points. Okay, what about my armor? Oh, we can't upgrade it anymore. Okay. Yeah, all right, let's forge a better armor at this point. The one we are using right now is only 46 defense. Let's see. Anginoth is at 60 defense. Kongo armor is at 55. Anginoth weak point is water. Deodorize, high chance of activation, negate stench. No chance to keep a consumable after using it. What about Angel? Fire boost, boost fire attack. Increase head-to-head damage by a good amount. Oh, this is the spider armor. This one looks really cool. Increase of normal status, inflict rate, negate sleep. Boost thunder defense. Etcha armor is sometimes reduced amount of damage taken. Fair chance of activation. Boost of evasion by a good amount at 50% HP. Weak point is dragon. Is that dragon? I think that weak point means dragon, right? Fire defense is pretty high. Good against fire. This one is good against fire as well. Could get the Angel armor. I can craft it. Definitely. Oh, we don't have enough. Okay, I need to kill more Angel up then. Tiny Beetles, we do have that. Alright, we need to upgrade our armor now. Rathian armor, 62 fire, weak points. Then Protector, what is this? Increase maximum HP by a good amount. Health booster. Boost retreat rate of slain monster. Oh, okay. Let's craft this weapon armor then. I don't want to waste the Rathian plate. Never mind. We'll stick with what we have for now.
Thank you.
We need to kill more Anginoth. That's the truth. Let's go. Chief, go on to take a look around the village, I suppose. Okay, let's go find the chief. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna put on some beautiful armor just for you guys. We scanned the amiibo, so we have some skins we can use. I'll put it on for you guys. Navira only has one skin. Anna's outfit is only this one. I think that's our appearance. Yeah, there we go. Layer armor. Oh, put this one on. Anna's outfit. Yeah, now our armor's gone. Oh, this is what our hair looks like. Okay. We'll change it back when we get new skins later on. I still have another amiibo I haven't scanned. Once I scan that, we'll get a new skin. Is that the Elder? Friends, welcome back. We got the windmill parts. You did? Wonderful. Expected no less of the legendary hero. Sorry to saddle you with back-to-back requests. But could you also help out merchants? What's a problem? Got so few products to sell, it's barely worth opening my store nowadays. The Kvar shipping rate passes through, have a collapse, and the Popo can't get through with cargo. At this rate, our town historic shop will have to close. Please clear the Lavina Mine Cave. Okay, let's go do that. Defeat the creepiest forest inhabitant, return to the village, blah 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 blah. You must help to clear the cave. Alright, let's go. Never used an amiibo, yeah. Amiibos are nice, you know, they're actually quite well made. And the fact they are, how do I put it, you know, they have the branded from Nintendo, it's just a bonus. Okay, where do I have to go? I have to go here. We cleared this area, the Loska Forest. Did I clear this? I don't think I did. Teleport to here. Like, so far, almost all of the amiibos, if you bought them early, they are worth like 5 or 6 times the original price already. So it's definitely worth buying, if anything. Okay, let's see. There's a chest over there. I don't think we can get up there, though. So we'll go check it out. Yeah, I can't get up there just yet. Wait, different one. This way, what? Oh, we probably need to get up there just to jump. Okay. I want to catch a spider. Once we get the spider, we can start climbing up. Go in the cave.
It's so cold. My whiskers are frozen stiff. How come you don't feel the chill?
I have Frostfang, so I'm all right.
I see. He keeps you warm. By the way, Frostfang is a pretty cool name. When did you come up with it?
When I met him for the second time.
What did you call him before then?
Fuzzfangs.
Say what?
Fuzzfangs.
He was so cute and fluffy. It was the first thing that came to my mind.
And you bonded with Fuzzfang... I mean, Frostfang, when you met again.
That's right. It was a very cold day, like today. I'm freezing. Oh no, there's a monster here. Huh? A Berioth? Why did you... Hold on. Is that you, Fuzzfangs? I'm so happy to see you again. But you're all grown up. Fuzzfangs doesn't suit you anymore. Why don't I call you Frostfang? Frostfang, would you like to come with me? That's when we bonded.
That's so touching! I almost teared up!
Frosty places always remind me of that day. Anyway, let's keep going.
Go. Okay, check out the map first. We'll take the right first. See where this leads us. Hopefully there are a bunch of evidence in here so we can get more bottle cap. Okay. Whoa, that thing almost ran into me. What the hell? Huh. Haven't seen a single bottle cap yet. Okay, let's go south, take a detour. What are you talking about? I didn't see a single pass blocked up. Oh, there we go. There is the first chest we've seen. Oh, I can't get it, can I? Alright. Check. Okay, there's another region over here. Okay, I probably should go back to the forest area to get a spider later. It's a barrel. Wait, I'm not ready to fight him yet. Oh, come on, just throw him at me. I think a Baroth is power, right? So we'll just go speed. Baroth is speed? That's a surprise to find out. Okay. Technical attack. Time to change monster. JJ, come out. Alright, we'll go technique attack. Get his ass. Let's go. Oh no. Oh, it makes them vulnerable to water attack. When they are not in the mud, use fire elements attack. I have a water monster, but it's level 1. I can't exactly use him. Let's see. FJJ is frozen. Let's use a hot mist. Okay, let's see. Let's break the tail first. It's using technical attack, which makes me think I could bring our Rathalos. Well, let's go. He's still covering mud. Let's break the tail. Okay, actually, let's heal up a little bit. Oh, she... What the hell? She just wasted a big potion on me. I didn't know Avinia was gonna heal me. Alright, let's go. Time to use skill. Blade Slash. Oh, he's shooting. He's almost dead. I guess I should just switch to technical. Let's break the tail. Nice, got him.
We did it, buddy! Now the Popo can get through the cave and the shop can keep on running!
Thanks for your help. Getting the shop back to normal will mean a lot to the owner, and it'll bring back some hustle and bustle to our village.
Your village has come a long way since it was destroyed. It must have been really hard on you.
It was. Although Frostfang and I spent some time away from the village, too.
Really? Why, if you don't mind me asking?
When I came back to the village with Frostfang, after we bonded... Listen, everyone!
Avinia, move away from that monster!
We can't sustain any more damage to the village.
He won't do any harm.
How do you know it's not blighted? It's too much risk. We won't allow it.
If he's not allowed in the village, then I'm leaving too. And so I left my beloved village, so that I might stay together with Frostfang.
I can't believe they didn't trust you and your monstie!
The Black Blight didn't just destroy our village. It also destroyed people's trust in monsters.
That's terrible!
Seeing you and Ratha makes me remember how it felt to be with Frostfang back then. But no matter what happens, you must believe in your monstie.
We'll prove that Ratha has nothing to do with that spooky legend! You'll see! Okay, gang, it's back to the chief! My paws are sore from walking. Let me hop on, Fuzzfangs. Hey! No need to be so frosty with me!
Alright, I guess that's that. Wait, hold on, I haven't explored this entire region yet. There's this site, and then there's another site here. And I can't get that treasure chest just yet. Let's go explore them. Hey, welcome back. No, I haven't faced the monster you mentioned yet. Check what's this is the right way. Yeah. Hopefully there are treasure chests there I could have. Treasure chest, please. Oh, expedition party has returned. Oh, there we go. Not even red. Okay, so let's go back and check out this region. Wait. Oh yes, we do. Forgot. We can swim now. Where's Titan? Oh no, we need to jump too? Are you kidding me? Okay, keep going. Yeah, it might take a while. Probably like an hour or two before I can get there. I want to get a spider, come back and grab that chest. I think it might be bottle caps. Butterflies? Let me grab it. Shiny Beedo. Oh, there's a chest here. Nice. With some Yagi. Oh, no. Don't run into me. The hell are you guys? Oh my god. They're like right next to me. There we go. Alright, that's this region clear. Report to Chief. You know what? I don't want to report to Chief. I want to go to the forest. I want to catch a spider. Check. Where's the end? Yeah, there it is. Spider should be here. Oh, there we go. There's the spider. We didn't even need to go there. Here, buddy. We need you to climb. Okay, let's see. So he is technique. And we need to use Rathalos. Oh, everyone's power. Let's break the Nido. Why are you using a speed attack? What the hell? Attack the Nido. There we go. There, Nido broken. Oh, he's stunned. Interesting. Nido's broken. Let's break the chest. I mean the head. So he's doing speed now, which means we need to switch back to this baby here. Wait, where did he go? FJJ, oh, right here. I'm just glad it wasn't a tech seal on us. Come on. All right. Which part to break now? Stomach? Yeah, let's break the stomach. Yeah, time to put the pinball. Let's do a technical break the chest. Can we do that, or is it gonna be dead before we can do that? Oh nope! Here comes the ultimate. Please, please run away. Yes, he's retreating. Let's go get his egg now. We'll be able to climb soon. Once we can climb, we can get everything in the game. Okay, let's go inside. All right, let's roll. Normal weight, let's look for something better. Doesn't smell like much, that's normal weight. Let's get one more. Still normal weight. Oh, no more eggs? Oh, that's... Can I fight them? Like, if I want to? I can't? Like, I want to fight him to get his drops. Guess not. Alright, let's grab the egg hatchet so we can start using the spider. Okay, let's go back to Quan Village. Alright guys, I'm gonna grab some water. I'll be right back. See you very soon.